The department head of the Department of Animal Science had come to me to ask if we could assess our current chocolate chip that we're using in three of our flavors, our ice cream flavors. We have a large morsel. When they freeze in the ice cream, they're cold and they're large, and so they're kind of hard to bite through. The small morsel was included because you will get four times as many, but they're smaller and easier to bite through. And then we looked at what's called a flake, and so it's thinner, it melts faster, it's easier to bite through. So there's various ways of going about this. One way that we could do that was to incorporate my dairy technology class to expose them to how to conduct a sensory evaluation. The one that we employed in this is the hedonic test. And so you can use an untrained panel, the general public, to sort of assess how much do you like this product and how much do you like that product. We also collected comments on our forums, and if you look at those comments, you'll see that some of them said things like, sample three was creamier. So students will comment on the ice cream, even though the ice cream was the same and the only thing that changed was the chocolate chip. Some of the interesting aspects that I like to share with the students in setting these up are sort of consumer bias. Consumers tend to choose samples that are presented to them first. The other one is that people tend to choose the samples with the lowest number. So we also assign three-digit random numbers to each sample. And so there is some science behind everything that we do when we set these up.